I'm gonna walk to school today because I can't ride a bike unlike all the other kids. Well, bye. Today I'm walking to school. I wish I was riding my bike. You know, when I was younger, when I was a kid, I would try to ride my bike, but I just couldn't. I remember that day so well.
I'm getting to ride my bike for the first time.
I'm gonna ride my bike for the first time. Unlike yesterday when I crashed. We're fine. Training wheel. So here I go.
I can do it on your face.
Can you do bananas?
Yeah!
Oh! Oh, my. Oh. Is there something under here?
Yep. That's my face paint. Yeah!
School's over. Everybody was asking me why I had a banana on my face.
Hi, sweetie, how was school?
Same as usual.
Yeah. Oh, well, that's nice. Why is there a banana on your face?
Long story. Mom, I want to learn how to ride a bike.
Oh, well, that's nice, sweetie. We'll get you on. Lessons! Lessons today! Yeehaw! Wait, that's a car. Yeah, this is a bike.
Well, isn't this dandy? Me and my llama, we're so excited to get us some bike lessons today. I just can't wait. Oh my.
Those bike riding lessons you got me.
Ooh, about those. See, I accidentally skipped cooking lessons instead of biking lessons.
You're welcome. So, I'm gonna teach you how to cook. So, follow me. I told you to pick up your llama, sweetie. Set it down, thank you. So, today we're going to be working on juicing.
Juice?
Juice!
So, first step. Let me take the carrot.
On the wall. And friend, we're brushing it. Remember, do not put soap on these carrots or it will taste weird. Why is there a banana on your face?
Well, it's a long story.
Okay, step two. After you've got your carrot, you go over to the knife.
Oh my God.
Then you take the cutting board, chop, you got your carrot. You turn on the juicer. Let's see. Where's the juicer cord?
Just chop it like this.
No. Not like that. You gotta go precise. Good. And then plug in that juicer right there. Take this, turn it on.
I love that sound.
Then we put the carrot in, take the top, and juice.
Well, all right. So, let me give it a go. Oh, what? That smells horrible.
It's called carrot juice. Okay, now let's just keep doing this.
Turn.
This one too. You just pull it up, down, down. Got it? And then we cut. Now more juice. And then
this is a private juice ceremony.
You better teach her something real.
This is real, honey. This is the power of juicing. If you juice well, like broccoli and carrots, you'll get a heart of ale.
Now we just cut it nicely, not creepy.
Just shove that in there, perfect.
And now, we will wash our hands.
What about this? Can I juice this?
No, it's weird. Okay, go wash your hands, honey. Mm-hmm. Now, I'm going to pour the rest in here. Jiggle that. And now I'm going to take a cup. I'm going to pour it in here. And we are going to feed it to the hobos sitting in your front porch. Follow me.
Well, all right. I don't believe there's no hobos sitting on my front porch.
Let's see. Hello, hobos sitting on the front porch. We juiced you a carrot and broccoli.
You seriously just did that?
We did.
Thank you. Why does she have a banana on her face?
Banana face!
I'm kind of angry I didn't learn how to ride a bike, but I did learn the importance about juicing when, well, I have a banana on my face.
Naturally, some call it science, we call it chemistry.
she have a banana on her face?